Comes up from the FTA, drivers behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, go!
Off and running in qualification match number 71, and it was technical difficulties and malfunction. Their robot that is now functioning, and glad to have them back through autonomous with a few points here. On the Blue Alliance, being able to pick up the charge station and engaged. That'll help them take the early lead into the teleoperated period. Crowd out and about the center, it looks like Flagship and Dreadnought don't run a little bit of interference across that center line while their alliance, they're the Ozone Robotics and Sabertooth, runs down, picks up a cone, lines it up, making placement for the top row, drops it off. That's going to be worth an extra 5. And the Blue Alliance, they've done a nice job so far. Couple of cones up on the top, add another one now. Yeah, that's Talon Mando. Gonna line it up. Gonna try to line up again and drop it in on row number 2. No, gonna go for the top row and does so. That's an extra 5. A battle at the center line now between all alliances. Everybody involved there at the center line. Couple of red alliances pull off of that and go back. That's Sabertooth. They're currently in 10th place along with Dreadnought in the center. It is Heisenbot, the Engineers of Tomorrow, that drop in for some more points on the grid line. Trying to add that one more cone to the top row for the Red Alliance. That's done, and away they go with Sabertooth and the 10th spot and across the middle. We see a couple from the Blue Alliance. That is Malfunction and Talon Mando, along with Marvin, the robot, right at the center line now. Looks like Malfunction is going to go ahead and take an early turn up to the charge station. We'll find out if there are two others in the Blue Alliance are going to add to that and try to pick up all three. Here we go into the end game. Red Alliance going to do the same. Going to pick up one. That's engaged. We'll see if it holds. Blue Alliance trying to line up all three and have now engaged. With plenty of time, can the Red Alliance do it as well? Move over right down the middle. Everybody is lined up. Everybody engaged with plenty of time to spare in this one. Still counting down in that final end game. And it was a great finish. We'll have some points in this matchup. Set match number 71, 114-72. Plenty of grid points that led the way for the Red Alliance. 3 ranking points now. Everybody moving up on the Red Alliance as number 10, the Ozone Robotics.